Yes, what is up this first autumnal weekend?
I know. So, it's kind of a little dreary out there outside. So let's find some places and some things to do inside. There is a concert at the Limelight tonight, Blues Traveler. They're a band from the 90s that, you know, I saw them a few years back. They still got it. They're still a lot of fun.
If I cannot believe my eyes, when I saw through the points of a trusted friend, tell me lies. Yes, humor me and tell me lies. And I lie to you.
PM tonight. Tickets are $25. It's pretty reasonable for them. They're a nationally touring band. So 7 p.m. Doors open at 6 p.m. And go check them out. It'll be fun.
That sounds good. Well, another indoor activity, Conklin's Players is doing Forever Plaid, which is one of their audience favorites. It's one of Mary Simon's favorite. Mary Simon had some good news for me when I talked to her last week.
Okay.
The Barn, she's issued a rebuttal to the insurance company's refusal to fix the barn.
Very cool.
And she was very hopeful that that landmark is going to be saved and that the Conklin Players will be back at Barn 2 Dinner Theater soon.
Yeah, well, it's good that they're back, but it does feel a little different that they're not in the barn, too.
Yeah, so it's a different experience. Mm-hmm. They don't have the dinner part of the dinner theater, and so on. And it's been, 40 years, so they're a favorite in Central Illinois.
Well, let's hope they get back to the barn.
Yes.
Speaking of going into, landmarks, on Monday this week, Obed and Isaac's microbrewery open, and that is the microbrewery from Springfield. They open a second location. It's in the old Cornerstone building.
Beautiful building.
Mm-hmm. I went in there earlier this week, and it is stunning inside of there.
Oh, great.
Just being inside the church sanctuary
and drinking beer.
Sitting at a bar. Yeah, it's definitely a unique experience you won't find at a lot of places.
Fun.
But beer's great, food's great, and the atmosphere is really
cool. And they're open this weekend.
It's the first weekend they're open. It'll probably be pretty busy, but I'd say pop in there and
check it out.
Mm-hmm.
Great.
Yep.